Welcome to Sunday Afternoon Football. Anthony Hudson joining you. They've turned on the weather here in Launceston. Fairly low crowd in here today. Gary Lyon is with me today. Welcome, Gaz.
Hi, Hutto. I've been waiting for this match all week.
Today's match between the home team and Geelong Falcons. They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it.
We know the scoring capabilities of both teams, so it's all about the defence of both sides. If this turns into a shootout, it becomes about which team holds up better defensively.
Here comes the home team. The captains prepare for the toss of the coin. Geelong Falcons wins the toss. Round 16, we're just moments away from the opening bounce. The opening bounce at University of Tasmania Stadium. With the ball now. He can take off after that handball. Ryder. Sinclair kicks it. Nice hands. Elects to kick. Handballs. The ball in the hands of Kennedy. Quick handball. He has the ball. At full stride, receives the handball. Has a man running for him. Goes for a run. He might kick a goal. That one rams into the post. The home Graham players move as they look to provide an option. Finds this one all by himself. Uses it by foot. A big contested grab. Doesn't take the mark. Alice puts the handball out in front. Going for goal number one. He's excited about that one. Puts the first goal on the board.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
Back in the middle. Taps it down. He's got the football now. Receives the handball and takes off. Bailey quickly onto the boot. Takes that one strongly. Penetrating handball. Advantage is taken. Is in his possession. Picks up the loose ball. Goes for the goals. That kick hits the post. Deciding where to go with the kick in. Stuck the mitts out there and held onto it. 45 metres out. Almost directly in front here.
Move it on.
It'll be all tied up if he kicks this one. Just sneaks in from behind. Looking for options now. Easily takes the mark. Channels a long kick. Drops the ball. Mops up the loose ball. Ball gets cut off. The loose ball scooped up. Collects the loose ball. Releases by hand. Costly mistake with a handball. Receives the handball and takes off. Handballs to a teammate on the run. So what can the Falcons do with this opportunity in front of goal? Might be too far out to score.
Move it on.
Going for goal number one. Into the post it goes. Looking to bring it back into play. Finds a target. Hacks it forward. He takes the mark. Chose to kick it. Picks it up. Has it now. Picks up the loose ball. Graham read it best. Missed the target. It's a turnover. Just gets it onto the boot. Good mark there. Uses it across half-back. They chase after the loose ball.
Thank you, I'll have it.
Now we've got a ball up. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
There's some great skills on display right now. A great match.
A great mark taken there. Going for goal number one. Simply outplayed his opponent. 20 metres out. He drives it towards goal. He kicks that goal with purpose.
He's enjoying every second of it out there.
Gets his first. He loved that one. The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Poor handball causes a turnover. Ball up in the centre square. Hammers it. Butters gathers it now. Finds the loose ball. Wins the race to the ball. Slick with the hands. Takes possession. He gains possession. Going for goal number one. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. Pretty happy with that one. About to resume play. Punched away. He gets his hands on the footy. Just put it on the boot. The loose ball picked up. Got boot to ball. Takes a strong mark. There's the siren for the end of the quarter. The score's the home team 19 took the Falcons 3.
The home team started well. Now it's time for them to do it for four quarters.
Let's see what the stats have to show.
The Falcons have struggled to get the ball forward or centre. Look at the inside 50 difference. They're getting well beaten.
Thanks for that, Gary. Ready to go for the second turn. Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. Right, it thumped it clear. Hacking it out of there. Got hands to it. Mops up the loose ball. Hurried kick.
Advantage.
Couldn't quite with the mark. Dixon gives away a free for in the back.
Go.
He takes aim. You can see that happening right after it left it. Teammates break for him. Doing well with the mark.
Advantage.
Works it across the ground. Can't take the mark. Dixon picks it up. He can take off after that handball. Up for grabs for Dallas.
Fantastic pressure there.
Finds his man. Picked up now. It always looked close, but hits the post. Graham looking to bring it back into play. The mark is taken by Loy. Decides to kick. Finds a bit of room to mark. Goes by foot. Good mark there. Puts boot to ball. Great mark under pressure. Uses it across half back. Intercepts the ball well. This shot should be elementary from here. Going for goal number one. Sometimes you just sit back and enjoy the show. They get around him after that effort. The home team have four on the trot. The margin is 22. Ball gets cut off. The umpire will ball it up. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on.
Hands that ball to the opposition. Dixon just threw it. This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal. 35 metres out.
Hit it up.
Going for goal number one. Unbelievable effort. And it ends with a goal. King loves that goal. Centre bounce. right at one the hit out. Goes short by hand. Here's Butters finding the ball with ease. Dishes it off. At full stride, receives the handball. He slots this one. A big goal there. Alice, with that kick, has increased the lead. His teammates rush over. Back in the middle now. Thump clear. He's got the football now. Sweeping handball. He can take off after that handball. Ball up called. Ryder just swats it away. Gathers it now. He likes his chances from here. Weighing up the options now. Great mark in the pack. Ryder looks hurt. Gary, what do you think it is?
He's coming from the ground now, Hutto, but it didn't look great.
Howard handballs. Good opportunity for the Falcons to put a goal through here. It has to be a big kick to get it from there. Landed in it. A chance to put one through for his side. He slams it towards goal. Started the kick wide, and it never came back. Unsure of their next move. The ball mopped up. Clumsy tackle. Result. A chance to put one through here for Geelong Falcons.
Move it on.
He decides to go for home. A great mark taken there. Looks up with the kick. It's a foot race to get this one. He's picked up an injury. Going straight to the rooms, doesn't look good. Goes through from behind. Once again, they fail. Ready to bring it back into play. Just set up for an incredible leap.
Got the jukes out.
Not much time left in the quarter. Cuts the kick inboard. Off hands. Hands it out to open space. Goes by hand to Ballas. He wins possession. He gets another possession. Through for a minor score. Graham looking for options now. Plays on from the kick-in. The siren sounds, and that's the end of the term. The scores. The home team, 33, to Geelong Falcons, 13.
The home team will go into the rooms at halftime with plenty of confidence and back themselves for the second half.
What do the stats tell us, Gaz?
Geelong Falcons needs to do a better job and gain more clearances at the moment. They're getting beaten in the contest and it's affecting the scoreboard.
Cheers, Gaz. The game promises plenty. We have a big second half coming up. Players back on the field to begin the second half here. Back with another centre bounce. Right with the hit. Scoops up the ball. Just put it on the boot. Over the top of the pack. Moves it by foot. Terrific mark there. Plays on quickly. Looks to move it by foot. Takes an uncontested mark. A chance here to convert for Geelong Falcons. The distance might be just beyond him. Bit of an angle for this kick. He drives it. Ball off hands. Just gave it away. Kennedy goes by hand. He gets his hands on the footy, takes possession, uses the bump. They can create from this. Gets the loose ball, gets a quick kick away. Squeezes out a handball. Sinclair having a big game.
You're right, Hutto. He's an absolute ball magnet.
Worked hard to get on the end of that. Can't take possession. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
Well picked up. Slams it onto the boot. A good mark under the circumstances.
The home team have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Drops the mark. He lays off the pass. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Uses it now. Dug out the loose ball. Hacking it out of there.
Finish.
Couldn't snaffle it. The loose ball scooped up. Has a runner alongside him. At full stride, receives the handball. A lot of possessions for him. Taylor will be upset with that. Linking by hand. The possession caused a turnover. dishes it off to a player on the run. Goes by foot. Found space for an easy mark. Puts boot to ball. Off hands from Butters. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'd really love it if these teams took the contest to the next level.
Wants to keep it moving. Wins the race to the ball. Rushes with the kick. Takes the mark all by himself. Chips it towards half forward. Landed in his back on this occasion. Moves it by foot. Right, he missed an opportunity to mark. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's having a real quiet match, Hutto.
He's the number one ranked player on the ground.
He is doing everything right.
He gains possession. Taylor with a penetrating handball. He's on fire at the moment, Gaz.
Yes, Hutto, he's a class act.
They can create from this. Gets the handball away. Clears the congestion. Couldn't take it. Right, it wins it back. He's got the footy in his hands. He has the ball. Holding the ball. Kicks the ball deep. Ends up turning this ball over. Handballs to no one in particular. Just gets it onto the boot. Ball hits the deck. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
Going for goal number one. They are happy with that effort. He acknowledged. We resume hostilities. Thump by Ryder is in his possession. Quickly onto the boot. Easily takes the mark. He drives it.
Hand in the back.
Bailey landed in his back on this occasion. Three-quarter time. The home team, 33, plays Geelong Falcons, 19. A quarter of footy to go.
The home team fans will be hoping they can hold on and get a memorable victory today.
Here's Gary to take a look at the key stats.
The home team are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Thank you very much, Gaz. We have one quarter of footy ahead of us. Let's go.
Can't afford any mistakes from here. They have to be perfect.
It's a turnover. What a brilliant tackle. Ryder tackles.
Great tackling technique.
Nice mark under pressure. Lining up for goal. He goes it alone. A chance to gather the ball. Kicks hurriedly. He wins the ball in the air. 25 metres out. Going with the outside of the boot for this shot. Puts it right through the middle. Celebrating hard.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. He knew that was hard.
The game is back underway. Thumps it clear. The bounce made it tough. A clean pickup. Quick handball. Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. Uses it by foot. The contest, no match for him.
That's true, Hutto. The home team have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Anything standing out at the moment for you? Butters throws the ball away. Martin keeps that one low. He gets above the crowd. 45 metres out.
Move it on.
Going for goal number one. And the ball trickles over the line. Thrown in now. Ryder gets onto the ball. The loose ball picked up. He goes for broke. That one hits the woodwork. They really needed a goal. Geelong deciding where to go with the kick in. Stands tall and marks. With a driving kick. He couldn't hang on. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's barely touched the ball, Hutto.
Turned it over. Handballs. Quick hands, and they could be away here. He's really making an impact in this game. There'll be a ball up close to goal. clears the contest, releases the handball.
With the ball now.
Has it now. Makes the most of that kick. It's a goal. Gets some... The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Takes possession. Hits the target by hand. Is in his possession.
With the ball now.
Alice goes to the man on the run. He gives it a ride. Smiles all round. About to resume hostilities. Punches it clear. Howard controls this one.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Gets a hand in. Sinks the slipper into it. Mark in space was Young.
Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here.
35 metres out. You'd expect this one to sail through the middle. He drives it towards goal.
Now they've got to sit up and find a way to stop the ball.
Looking to bring it back into play. Dixon failing to get near it, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
Receives the handball and takes off. With the ball is Dalton. They can link up now. Spent that one before he earned it. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz. We'll have another ball up. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
Collected by Graham. Manages to get a hand away. Howard steals possession. Howard just threw it. Sinclair kicks it to the square. Moves it on. Graham rushes with the kick. Ball off hands. Gets the loose ball. Has it now. Cuts the kick inboard. Even collects the loose ball. Quickly onto the boot. Gets into some space to mark this. Goes by hand, at full stride, receives the handball. Ends up marking, uncontested. He might kick a goal. Drifts wide to go through for a behind. They are really struggling in front of goal. Geelong Falcons, well, they say a week is a long time in football, and... Well, Gaz, how did you see that match play out?
Sometimes you're just happy to walk away with the 4 points. They weren't at their best, but they did what they had to do.
Thanks.
Late September, the winds begin to change.
Final scores are 45 to 28. On behalf of Gary Lyon, thank you for joining us. We'll see you again soon.
Where the heads held high, our backs against the wall. When the clock runs out, one side takes it all.